beautiful.
Yeah, that sounds nice. You know, I am such a planner, too. And, guys, I'm going to be back at the rack in 2 seconds. I just want to grab one of these shirts to put on. And I'm thinking purple. So, real quick, I was just going to tell you, I'm a planner. Like, I already know what I want to do on New Year's Eve this year and Christmas and Thanksgiving. And part of planning is, like, thinking about my outfit. So that sweater, I think it's screaming like holiday dinners, too. All right,
I me too. It does. You're so right?
Maybe I just like to eat, so that's why I make my plans. This has been really, really popular all afternoon. So I'm excited that it's finally time for its full presentation. It is our mock neck short sleeve knit top, all done in cotton model and spandex. $38 is your price, and Easy Pay, making it even better, it's $7.61 to get it home. I just realized Jackie and I are twins, so let me get you started shopping, and then I'll do a different color. But the one that I'm wearing is your Irish choice. It's your most, like, purple. Here's your black.
It looks cute on you, actually. Beautiful.
I know, really I love it, but you. Jackie's going to do it, too. I think it was because we had the same pants on. That's why we both went with purple. But there's other options. I'll do navy.
All right.
So here's your black. Really popular. Here is your clove brown.
Ooh, that is
500 only. Here is hot chili red. Beautiful. 500 only. Then I'm going to show you green umber.
I love.
200. I'm going to be tangled. But this is mauve mist, which I want to stand next to you so you see the difference.
Beautiful.
This is lighter pink, but it's less call. And then this is pearl.
Beautiful.
Oh, pearl just sold out. So then the other one I'm going to climb into is your navy choice. Dark navy, only 300 to go around.
I will talk about this top because I am a real kind of proponent of these layering pieces, especially when it comes to, like, you know, a mock neck with a short sleeve, only because I know a lot of women who look for these particular pieces to layer with, right? Like pieces that aren't long sleeve, that slip under cardigans, that slip under jackets so super easily. Now, this is one of my favorite fabrics, cotton modal and spandex. It has a really, really wonderful kind of beefiness. I'm wearing it right now.
You are?
It kind of yes, I am. I make a lot of clothes in this for myself, actually. I got it from, you know, the factory that makes our cotton modal spandex. I make t-shirts and I make all kinds of polo shirts and stuff for myself. I even made pants in it. It's really, really a wonderful, wonderful weight, right? So you're starting with this wonderful weight, and then you're getting such an incredible idea here, which is, like, you know, a piece that you can just start your day in and then layer everything you want over top. And then if you get warm, which I know I do,
Jackie,
I mean, my temperature, my body temperature fluctuates a lot, you know, over the course of a day. And I have to say, like, the only way to solve that is by layering, right? You're wearing cardigans over tops, under jacket, under coats, etc. And so when you're layering properly, you're not worried about whether you're going to get a little bit overheated because you can take your jacket off. And then in this particular case, you've got that little short sleeve that will kind of, like, cover the parts of your body that you would like to cover.
Like, look,
you know?
Speaking from your visual and example you just gave us, here's that Black Friday sale price cardigan.
Wow, great.
So maybe this is my outfit in the morning, because here where we live, it actually does always have a chill to the morning. My kids yell at me because I have to wear sweatshirts or jackets to the bus stop.
Right,
but, you know, this is your morning look, and then it never fails. Sometime later on in the day, you find yourself getting warm. So look at what you have on underneath. And, you know, Isaac, I'll do colors again,
good.
But for $38, a $7 easy pay, this neckline is everything this year.
For
and
sure.
Yours doesn't hit tight. It doesn't hit under the jaw, so you don't get makeup on it.
No, it just cleans.
Yeah.
No. It just cleans up what you want to clean up, and it feels so incredible against your skin. It's the kind of thing that you actually want to feel next to your skin.
So maybe you get
case
more
in
than
point,
one.
I'm wearing it all the way up to here, but yeah.
Okay, this is the color that's last call, but have no fear. I'm going to show you what you do if this one's gone in your size.
Right.
This is what we call mauve mist. But
mauve
Isaac,
mist, right.
Even though that
but
has more pink, these are so similar. Order Iris,
it
and you'll
really
style
does.
It the same way you would have done
totally.
The mauve pink,
the Iris
right?
is gorgeous. Yeah, it's got a little bit more present color than the mauve.
Yeah, and then
beautiful.
Just real quick,
absolutely
the reason
gorgeous.
Jackie and I both went with Iris at first is because we both were wearing this $40 clearance price pant, And that iris looks so pretty with all the colors that are in this pant if you grabbed it today. Really, now, here's really the green. Cool. In this case, there's so many different greens in your line. This one's green umber.
I love that color. That looks really good with the green pant.
Hold, please, I mean, and I'll try and not
it doesn't match. It doesn't match, but it doesn't look, I mean, it looks so cute together, right?
Just kidding.
Watch those high heels, baby.
I know, right? That one's getting limited. Don't wait if you want the green.
Really good.
That's your holiday red right there, if anybody wants it. It's called Hot Chili Red, and there's only 400 to go around.
Really good.
Yeah.
Really, really good.
So this is Clove. That's your shade of brown.
Love
500
her.
Only.
Love her. That's pretty with the green or the navy pant, too. You know, that's really, really good.
Yes. And then
I
black. I mean, we can't go wrong.
Yeah.
And I always say we bring in more of black and white, but they still go fast. So this one I have about 800
yes,
to go
do.
Around, but that could, you know, easily be gone in a size by end of day.
I love it because... Oh, and navy, right. Well, the black, the navy, you know, the neutrals, that incredible Clove color. Any of those neutrals is the way to go here for at least your first one before you go into a color like the chili red.
Yeah.
Only because I feel like it's the thing that you think about the most when you layer. You think about like a very neutral color because it goes with everything, right? You can't go wrong with any of those particular neutrals. But then, like, let me talk about the fabric here because it really is this wonderful, wonderful proprietary cotton rich fabric that has mostly cotton. It has some modal and some spandex. The modal makes it such a pleasure. It gives it a kind of fluidity. It gives it a kind of stability, a kind of like this color really kind of lasts in it, right? And then it's got 5% spandex, which makes it stretchy and comfortable and not as wrinkly as you might think a plain old cotton top would be. Anyway, it's a great, great, great basic luxury layering piece from Isaac Mizrahi line,
and
I really think
we're busy. Sorry, 1,000 orders now, please. We're getting ready to talk about a new waffle topper that Jackie has on. So mauve, iris, mauve is last call. Iris, the green is again in this case green umber, hot chili red, clove brown and black, and navy amoa. 838-4888. How about a brand new Cardi? Jackie's got it on already. She's not waiting for you guys. She's going ahead. It's time to talk about the new waffle knit Cardi.
So good. I love it.